Four, three, two, one. Engines ignited. And we have liftoff of SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon. CRS-4 is underway. A U.S. commercial spacecraft launching from American soil delivers new science and technology to the International Space Station.
First stage propulsion performing nominally.
At 1 minute 13 seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed, passing through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 10 seconds later.
T plus 60 seconds, altitude 5.8 kilometers, speed 250 meters per second, downrange distance 0.8 kilometers. Vehicles flying down the nominal. Vehicles reach maximum aerodynamic pressure. First stage propulsion is still nominal.
Power system still nominal. Telemetry log solid.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. Engines have ignited. And we have liftoff of SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon. CRS-4 is underway. A U.S. commercial spacecraft launching from American soil delivers new science and technology to the International Space Station.
First stage proof. Propulsion performing nominally.
At 1 minute 13 seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed, passing through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 10 seconds later.
T plus 60 seconds, altitude 5.8 kilometers, speed 250 meters per second, downrange distance 0.8 kilometers. Vehicles flying down the nominal. Vehicles reach maximum aerodynamic pressure. First stage propulsion is still nominal.
SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon. CRS-4 is underway. A U.S. commercial spacecraft launching from American soil delivers new science and technology to the International Space Station.
First stage propulsion performing nominally.
Seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed, passing through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 10 seconds later.
T plus 60 seconds, altitude 5.8 kilometers, speed 250 meters per second, downrange distance 0.8 kilometers. Vehicles flying down the nominal. Vehicles reach maximum aerodynamic pressure. First stage of propulsion is still nominal.
Power system still nominal. Telemetry log solid.
One minute, 55 seconds into flight of Dragon. And all systems performing well on the Falcon.
Impact chilling has begun. T plus 2 minutes, 10 seconds. Altitude 38 kilometers, speed 1.16 kilometers per second, downrange distance 19 kilometers.
Standing by for first stage cutoff, main engine cutoff, 20 seconds from now. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Engines ignited. And we have liftoff of SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket and Dragon. CRS-4 is underway. A U.S. commercial spacecraft launching from American soil delivers new science and technology to the International Space Station.
First stage proof. Propulsion performing nominally.
At 1 minute, 13 seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed, passing through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 10 seconds later.
T plus 60 seconds, altitude 5.8 kilometers, speed 250 meters per second, downrange distance 0.8 kilometers. Vehicles flying down the nominal.
Falcon 9 Rocket and Dragon. CRS-4 is underway. A U.S. commercial spacecraft launching from American soil delivers new science and technology to the International Space Station.
First stage propulsion performing nominally.
Seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed, passing through the area of maximum aerodynamic pressure. 10 seconds later.
T plus 60 seconds, altitude 5.8 kilometers, speed 250 meters per second, downrange distance 0.8 kilometers. Vehicles flying down the nominal. Vehicles reach maximum aerodynamic pressure. First stage for propulsion is still nominal.
Power system still nominal. Telemetry log solid.